celebrated Father's Day last week, and today I am here with an amazing book which tells about the wonderful relationship between a father and his daughter. So let's see the book. You all know that Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India. Now you can easily guess what book it is. It is Letters from a Father to His Daughter. This book has a collection of 30 letters written by Jawaharlal Nehru to his daughter Indira Gandhi. And this book was published in 1929 in Allahabad. I have the latest book forward by Priyanka Gandhi, the great granddaughter of Jawaharlal Nehru. So let's go to the letters. In summer 1928, Jawaharlal Nehru was imprisoned in Allahabad jail. And while his little daughter Indira, who was only 10 years old at that time, was staying in Mussoorie. Since Jawaharlal Nehru couldn't contact Indira directly, he thought, why not send letters to Indira? Then I can easily share my ideas and thoughts with her. So he started writing letters to Indira. And Indira really liked the letters that her father sent to her. His letters were full of information about earth, tribes, temples, fossils, and so on. So let me show you a few pages in the book. Even though there is not that much illustrations in the book, the content is very interesting. And this is my favorite letter from the book. The early man. Do you know the difference between humans and animals? Of course, it is the intelligence. Humans are cleverer and stronger than enormous animals. And in this letter, Nehru tells about Paleolithic man. And that period was called Stone Age period, where all the Paleolithic men made weapons out of stone. But when the climate changed, the Paleolithic men suddenly disappeared. And then new men came. Those men were called Neolithic men, and they were cleverer than the Paleolithic men. And then they also disappeared. And then the men we see today came. So this is how the generation formed. And this is a very interesting book. And I hope you all like this book. And if you want more videos like this, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. I will come with another video soon. Bye bye. Take care.